and it's sad. It's happy and it's sad. And that's what that song represents to me.
Honestly, won't stop.